on both ends. Rich, how do you have it so far?
Well, I'll tell you, the main story in this round is the damage. And you can see with the striking superiority of F. Ting that the damage is really starting to mount up, not just on Lisita's face.
Oh. Ting style, they're really getting behind F. Ting, and no wonder.
Oh!
Lisita looks, he looks out on his feet.
Nice little one-two
from
him.
Good right.
His mutual
right elbow and forearm from F. Ting. It's the cleaner shots that are giving F. Ting the advantage in the stand-up. Tan from the Malaysian. The flying knee, and again, is our nice little work inside.
There's the clap.
Knee to the head, and the right hand on the left as well. And right hand from Lisita. Up comes Ting, and the crowd
10 seconds.
Does look a little gasp. Another right hand lands on Lisita.
Look of his own. Oh, nice little uppercut there.
Combination.
And the knee there by Lisita.
Working on those wounds on Lisita's. Oh, falling off the edge of their seats now. Throwing punches, and Ting is still taking them. They exchange blows again. Opening seconds.
Really showing you.
Inching forward. That's his habit. He will always come forward. His kicks to the head. Lisita's going to strike. There, it's a possibility. Oh, he's let it go.
Lisita said earlier that good head position utilized there. Nice. And was able to connect that slightest.
Whole fight through the cage.
He's huge.
Right.
Let's see if he can finish. He's trying to work from the half guard. Ting gives up his back.
That forearm over the neck, Lisita, and then throws in the odd elbow just to keep F. Ting honest as well.
Good scrambling by Lisita.
Round. Keeps his back, he's doing all he can to try and keep the back, Lisita.
F. Ting. Good job by F. Ting to reverse the position. Like how he's using that arm to kind of pry Ting over. Lisita ends up on top. Let's see if he can secure it.
Great turnaround. And the crowd love that.
Any time.
And then left leg, the lead leg.
Nice takedown there. He's gonna throw two or three. Every good control, a little bit of 60 seconds left. Does he have the gas tank in the third? 20 seconds here.
It's out of that from Lisita as well. Spatial awareness.
Strategy is just shots. You gotta
put everything into that left hand. Was Rev Ting. Oh, good right hand as Lisita came in, rather lunging in, but he took a superb right. Pressed against the cage, eyes in the midriff, gets the takedown.
Nice takedown from Lisita. He's got to try to get the takedown because he's getting picked apart.
What a fight this is with breathing because of damage.
Lisita in the control. Watch out, buckle the head, watch out.
It's making it so difficult to score, isn't it?
He's about to slide off the top. Ting's going to end up on top. Here comes the elbows. This indicator of success. Ooh, that just grazed the takedown. This is where he's seen most of his success in this fight. The guillotine.
Guillotine, furious pace. For the agent. Beautiful left. We landed a tidy nod of approval and respect there. The spinning back.
Good defense. They have paid for the whole seat, but they're only using the edge, Steve.
It's a few contenders.
Significant damage in this position. Start to put it on him.
Put together and pull together. Some encouragement and land the sharper blows.
In the cage, and they're just trading shots. Lisita able to pass.
Slightly heavier. He goes for the legs, but collapses under his own.
Oh, almost a takedown. He's almost got the takedown. But some elbows.
What will that make? But what's important?
It's always a threat, it's there! Oh, he toughs it out! Shown by Lisita.
Takes a knee to the head.
L-E-T-10.